Imagine walking into a used bookstore. You pick up a book labeled as Yiddish, printed in 1779, and open its worn cover to see an inscription at the top of the title page. Bela bat Zalman. Who is Bela? How did she get this book? What other stories can individual book copies tell us about their travels after leaving the print shop? Stories revealed in the inscriptions, book plates, censor's marks, and even a newspaper clipping. Could these traces in printed books be the largest untapped archive of Jewish history, hiding in plain sight? Footprints, Jewish Books Through Time and Place, collects and catalogs this data to trace the movement of Jewish books produced prior to 1800 and to follow their movements right up to the present day. Footprints captures the stories of individual books and their travels, reconstructs collections that have been scattered throughout the globe in war and peace, and provides a search tool for researchers, teachers, and students alike. How does it work? Footprints combines the best of humanistic research and digital methods. Our researchers use language skills and manuscript training to decipher old handwriting and archival records to uncover the stories of Jewish books and collections. We use advanced digital methods to combine information in a relational database, to map the travels of books, and to visualize the connections of books, people, and places. The combinations of the data leads us not only to answers, but to exciting new questions. Footprints is open source and open access, so anyone can use this combined knowledge. The database is also built on information gathered from around the world, data encountered by scholars and students during specialized research, and data from libraries who share their cataloging with us. Whether you are an educator, a researcher, a caretaker of a rare book collection, or just someone who loves books, we invite you to join us.